Also.
Guy's not blind at all. That thing just bounced off his head.